what's going on, guys? We are back.
Isabel! No!
I'm sorry, Marcel. She was a brave lass.
So am I.
Brave as any of you, Mackie.
Fuck up, man! Are our men ready?
Can anyone be ready to march into hell?
That tank crew is running out of time, Sergeant.
Sir! Word from command. The Poles have taken Hill 262, but they lost the radio operator.
We got bigger problems than that, Private.
This adds to them, sir. Command wants us to send a radio operator to help the Poles.
Well, then get going!
Sir!
What are you waiting for? Mount Ormel is at least a day's drive away!
Oh, Baron, do me a favor. One of our tank crew has gone missing. We're going off on a rescue. Oh, that's dangerous business. You wouldn't want any part of it.
I'm not a coward, Lieutenant. My job's to protect our radio. Our only link to command and—
Now your job is to be the Poles' radio! Dismiss, Private!
You've got your orders, soldier.
You were a little hard on me.
I've got bigger worries than that.
Get ready to move out. We've got men waiting on us.
Sergeant, good to see you again.
No thanks to Jerry. Much thanks to your man here.
Cole's a good man. Is this all of you who made it?
Jerry took prisoners. They're being held in a tavern up away, flanked by 42s. We couldn't get near it.
Now you have our help.
Cole, get those doors open.
Sir, the tank crew at me, and I was
wondering... Spit it out, Private! I'm on a clock here!
I was wondering why we aren't bugging out here, sir.
Because we are taking this town, is
I
why.
I thought we don't have the manpower, sir.
Give those tankers guns, and we do! Look, the Polish are stranded up on Mount Ormel, trying to hold onto that hill with both hands. They'll need reinforcements. Reinforcements that'll have to move through this town to get there. You understand?
Thank you. After we do this, goddammit.
Jerry's here!
interesting. On Zoom.
Careful with your fire here.
Looks like they converted the basement to ammo storage.
There's enough explosives down here to take them out permanently. Good idea. Set a charge on these barrels. Hurry! Don't have much time. Move it, Cole! Set those charges! Hurry! Don't have much time.
I'm going! Calm your tits.
What's wrong?
Fuse must be defective. Wait here.
Sergeant, no, wait!
If the fuse is defective, the chargers are defective, and we're all dead! Jonathan!
Jesus.
Well, we're Jonathan.
He's okay. Lieutenant!
Oh, stand up there, Private.
Steady there.
Oh, we thought we lost you for a moment there, we lost Gala.
I'm putting him in for the Victoria Cross, you know. And you for a promotion, Corporal. All right. Someone get on the radio to command. They can start moving armor through Saint-Lambert. Let's get some reinforcements to the Polish, eh?
Now, taking the mace is one thing. Now!
Yeah, you'll be still time.
Let's go keep on fighting! Get to the tank! What? Get in the tank!
Come on! Not much time! Focus on that tank. They're taking out our tanks. Make every shot count. Tanks moving through the western line.
Thank you.
situation. We have to fortify the western flank because the Bosch are starting to break through.
But that gun has us pinned down. So we try to beat their move.
Split up. Pull out down to the trench. Rudinsky, provide sniper fire from those bushes up there. I'll take Novak and go around the side. Bahater, back up Ulan or Lashy.
Canadian 4-5, reporting for
radio wars. Use it!
The Germans are right behind
me! Radio! Keep the fury strikes now!
Bahater, we go with Baron. Leslie Baron!
Go with this canard!
Jesus.
position! Stick with me!
Green players soon enough.
Thank you.
tanks advancing!
Last stand, brother.
Take it over our dead bodies.
Huzzah!
Hill, Bohate!
no more support!
We will not lose this hill!
That's it! They're running!
Hoorah!
We did it!
Huzzah!
We did it!
I'm sorry we got here a little late.
I want time to gather my men.
I thought I saw your squad up at the manor house.
The dead ones. I don't want to see them buried here. I want to take them home.
Well, they've certainly earned that, at least. Commander Shakowitz, are you all right?
I'll be home soon. They will surrender us.
The Bosch? That's not likely, not while they still have a way out.
That be. Sean.
Get a 30 on that position there. Huxley, find some more sandbags.
From Major Holden.
The Poles and Canucks have taken Hill 262. Jerry's fallen back. Hard.
Towards us?
Every last godforsaken one of them.
We're gonna need more ammo.
Ammo! We need more ammo!
Where's the ammo?
I need a clip!
On the right!
Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed. If you good one, and I'm out. Bye.